a little place be called?
It's called the Cell Lab. The Cell Lab. Basically, you do different types of experiments.
Okay.
Like right here, this cheek cells, you find the nucleus of that cheek cell.
Oh,
and
cool.
It's kind of fun experiment, too.
Oh, cool.
These in the back right here is giant chromosomes. It's a fruit fly in the stages, and then at the larvae stage,
okay.
You kind of dissect the head and find a chromosome, stuff like this.
Oh, okay. So the DNA chains of it,
right?
And how it's structured, okay.
Yeah, basically. That.
Cool.
This bench here is mystery microbes, where you find different bacteria that's in the body.
Oh,
like
okay.
E. coli, Staph.
All the different, the different anaerobic
right.
bacterias.
This is antimicrobials.
Okay.
Bacteria against bacteria.
Oh,
clean
okay.
supplies. That
oh,
you clean
okay.
up. So which clean supplies
work the best?
Work the best
for getting rid of cleaning.
DNA cool. extraction is the most fun for kids around 8 years old.
Yeah.
It's kind of messy. And you can make giant chromosome. Not giant chromosome, but chromosome strand.
Oh.
Food material that you can use sometimes.
Oh, okay. And we got ourselves a few kids on the end here.
Yeah, that's examining blood bench.
Oh, okay.
They're doing one experiment because we don't have the other supplies
oh,
for the
okay.
real blood of a pig.
Yeah, okay.
So, and
wow.
That's what the cell lab does. You actually have fun doing different types of experiments.
Yeah, learning about the blood cell itself.
Right. Exactly.
Cool. And I suppose that's the back lab, all the
yeah,
stuff you guys take care of.
Yeah, that's where we do our experiments.
Cool. And your name was?
My name is Alonzo.
Alonzo Fields, well, I appreciate your time, and thank you for letting me do this, because it's...